What was that? Yeah, that was good.
Hiking to Lake Michigan, but we're just on like a path that leads to Lake Michigan.
Whoa! Look at those little guys. Ah. Look at all the frogs. They don't even know what a rivet is yet. I know, how do you walk without crunching these frogs? So this isn't Lake Michigan, but that's Lake Michigan.
Welcome back to Larry TV. We're out here with my boys. It is 3 days after 4th of July. It is the weekend, and we got the whole squad up in here.
Happy 4th of July!
Evan, thanks for being the YouTube thumbnail. You'll never guess what happened when he licked all the way in.
How many takes was it take to get to the sun?
How many?
We're gonna find out.
Oh, maybe.
You didn't kiss me that. That's like a fake.
Get a girl that can go like this.
That's like when you don't people.
Oh, yes. Just
win.
Do you want more? One of the cornhole champions of the world. Tyler loses. He's like, well, if I lose, everyone's shotgunning. Are we sick of these videos yet? I just totaled my friggin' drone. Look at this. It's stuck into this. What?
Do it again.
Alright, welcome back to another episode of Just My Friends and I Doing Shotguns. I can't get it open.
Open
your mouth. Okay.
This is how you make them. How are you gonna make jean shorts?
So the whole squad's going to a country concert tonight. Not really my style. Not really Evan's style.
So I grabbed this thread at night for a couple of
hours. We're gonna make jorts.
Yeah.
Question.
Is this short?
No. Oh my god, no longer. It's not even at the crotch.
No, they gotta be like booty shorts.
Well, they actually feel like booty shorts. Okay, a little.
We're gonna be so afraid.
This is ultimate in trust exercises.
Oh, wait, that was close.
Straight as an arrow.
Massive.
They're huge.
Oh, yeah. Come in.
Tough. Here's our reaction of you getting dressed.
Yeah.
No. You need to be so much shorter.
Yeah.
Actually, the jerk look, you're kind of pulling him off and pisses me off.
It's like, this is me off.
They're too long. They're too long. I think I'm gonna keep these. Not bad.
They're looking pretty good.
I just wanna see the damage. You guys remember the night Brian stopped hanging out with us?
I'm sure.